So we were driving in a car through very bumpy terrain. There's sheep everywhere. And we come up on this ridge, and all of a sudden you can see the ocean, you can see, you know, the white sand beach, and these black and white shapes just running along the grass. And it was the funniest thing and very exhilarating to see the penguins for the first time. One third of the world population of gentoo penguins lives in the Falkland Islands. And in the Northern Hemisphere right now, as we're preparing for summer, they're currently preparing for really harsh winter conditions at sea.
We went to the Falkland Islands specifically to study the movement patterns of the gentoo penguins.
In the winter, they have to forage lots to gain energy so that they're able to reproduce in the following breeding season. And penguins that are unable to gain enough fat reserves will delay breeding, which puts their chicks at a disadvantage, or they also could defer breeding until the next season and just focus on restoring their own body condition. In the Falkland Islands especially, we've seen large fluctuations in the amount of breeding pairs, and this can change by 50% in a colony, even just between years. So we went down there, we tagged 66 gentoo penguins, and we're going to be able to follow their winter movement until right before the next breeding season.
So one of the first interesting results we're getting out of the movement data is that some of the individuals are doing these really long trips offshore, and some of them are really sticking around the colony for most of the time.
It'll be really interesting when we go back in October to see our penguins and, you know, see how their winter movements impacts when they lay their eggs, their body condition, and also their stress levels.
And allow us to know what area, what geographic area, the most successful bird use. And then we can say, okay, that area is more important to protect, for example. So really it gives us a tool to understand how to protect a geographic area in a more efficient manner.